Today, we're going to look at making comparisons that are either different from or unequal to each other, and when we use the word than to connect them. Sort of like greater than, more than, and Superman. He has always been described as faster than a speeding bullet or more powerful than a locomotive. What about weather? Okay, in New York, this winter has been warmer than usual, and so spring is coming earlier than usual. How about you? How about your boss? Are you older or younger than your boss? And who's cooler? Is Beyonce cooler than Rihanna? Think about it. So when you make those comparisons, use than.